jalapeno popper, and bacon toasted pinwheels. This is Super Bowl food personified. We'll start by spreading some softened cream cheese on a flour tortilla, then add diced jalapeno, parmesan cheese, crispy bacon, sharp cheddar, and mozzarella cheese. Then roll it up tightly and cut it into 2-inch pieces. Place them into a buttered skillet over medium heat and toast on the top and bottom. After about 5 minutes on each side, we'll give the flat sides a quick toast. Look at all that gooey cheese. These are absolutely so addictive and so poppable. I'm gonna make a whole platter of these for the big game day.